What's up guys, welcome back to our channel, it's Trap.
I am going to show you how to fix FPS drop problem while playing games and for any other situation. Firstly, go to start menu, click here to open it, then type Registry. So right click on it and click on run as administrator. It will open Registry Editor. Okay, now click on H key current user. To expand it, double click on it or you can click here. Then from the list again expand system. Now click on game config store. So on right side you will get game DVR enabled. Now right click on that, click on modify. Here you can edit value right here. In the value data, select this value and press backspace on the keypad to delete it. Then type 0 in that. Then click on OK. To do next step, firstly restart your system. Again you have to open Registry Editor. So click on search, type Registry. Click here to open Registry Editor. Now expand H key local machine. Then expand software folder. Again from the given list search for Microsoft. Okay, now you have to search for Policy Manager. Expand it. Now expand default folder. Click here to expand application management. Finally, click on allow gamer DVR. On right side, you can see value features right here at the bottom of list. Now right click on it. Then click on modify. In the value data, select this value and press backspace on keypad to delete it. Then type 0 in that. Then click on OK. Now close all windows. Restart your computer. That's it guys, your problem will be solved. You're good to go. Thank you for watching this video.